What up, Johnny here. We're on our way to Merced, Maniacs VIP car show.
Alright, fuck Johnny, as we were saying, we out here in fucking Merced. We're about to get this fucking car show going. Nah, I'm just kidding. Yo, so we big chilling out here. Shout out to fucking Venom. You know, he's out here doing a little vlog video for us. We're gonna try to drop some content for you guys. As you guys can see, we got a couple Maniacs out here. Why are you guys all hiding, bruh? Stay tuned, let us come, and we'll catch up with you guys. Wave your hands in the motherfucking air. Yo, what's up, gang? We just made it out to Merced. We're out here with Caballo. Again, shout out to Venom Films. You guys know the deal. As you guys can see, it's raining. It's fucking raining. It's all right, though. You know, you can't feel a downfall for that. You know, we got to make the best out of it. Rain should stop at around fucking 12 p.m., so we'll be straight. We'll keep you guys updated right now. We're going to go ahead and get a little detour of all the cars. Damn. We're going to get a detour of all the cars right now, you know.
Bruh.
Damn. And then I we'll catch up good. With you guys, all right? Maniacs, we're out here. You guys already know we're big chilling. We just got to the car location, which is Nacho's Tires. So shout out to everybody. Shout out to Nacho's Tires for having us here. As you guys can see, we got a couple cars in the background, you know, getting everything situated. Just landed. We're about to show you guys a little detour of all the vehicles that we have here. Interior, exterior. About to show you guys a drip. You know, then again, a huge shout out to Next Level Carbon for providing us with some giveaways. We also got cool car pins right over here, you know, with the little pins. You guys already know we got the souvenirs going on. But anyways, anywho, we'll be back. See you around.
You know, for everybody that got that Latino blood inside of you, this is what you want to be driving.
driving right here. You know, check this out. Check this out. Check this in. Got the Aztec on there. The Aztec Warrior.
He looks like you, bro.
He looks like me, bro. Off of perk 30. Just fucking. All right, guys. So we got the fucking another spaceship over here. This one right here is Milo, coming out from Los Angeles. You know, another wide body Merrill. It's been with us since we started, so it's been a good journey. And obviously, we got the motherfucking spaceship. Don't mind that.
Wait, you didn't clean it?
No.
Bro, go get a rag.
Bro, that's what I got next level apartment, bro.
I think they got toilet paper in there, bro.
They got me. Four kids, and yet, you know, one kid for each wheel.
Go pick them up. You.
For all my Dodge fans, we got the Hellcat. You know, we got the fucking beast out here, the Hellkitties. Check that shit out. The whip, you guys already know. If anything, I'd probably jack the mortar on this. But over here, shout out to Benjamin, bro. No, shout out to the camera. Nachos tires, para los que gusten. You know, vale la pena manejar 3 horas para agarrar un set de llantas para todos los que están.
You got nachos at the office, bro.
Anyway, shout out to Legend. It's what we do, you know, we do a little bit of everything. We clap cheeks, we swing it, we drift, we ride, you know. We drift it mostly, but we got Legend Whip right here, post it up.
This is how Maniac Fix Solutions.
Oh, it's a minor boo-boo right now. Don't even worry about it. Shout out to Sonic T Shop. I was working on it.
It's part of the art, bro.
Let me tell you, it was a drunk night.
Go ahead and take a little break. We're gonna go to the gas station real quick, grab a beer. But I'm thinking about it. I'm gonna mess with the clerk, see if we can get something out of him. Hopefully he doesn't call the cops, you know, or something downhill happens. You know, we'll tell him it's a prank. We'll just go from there. Don't get caught with the camera, bro. Got Venom Films behind the camera. What's up, man?
How are you?
You're good, you're good. Can I just get a one on number 3? Yeah, just one, bro.
Sure.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah. All right, bro, I think I'm gonna grab one of these fucking beers right here. I don't think he's looking at me, but
I'm gonna go with the fucking Modelo. You guys already know the fucking vibes. All right, let's go. We're gonna walk out, act like we're not gonna pay it, and see what we get out of him.
All right, bro. Thank you.
You gotta pay for that, bro.
Bobby,
you have to pay for that one.
Can I just have it?
No, you gotta pay, bro. Come on, come here.
I'm from Bakersfield.
So yeah, you gotta pay, bro. Come on.
All right. Can I just get one more thing?
Sure. All
right. What are you doing?
I'm gonna just grab one of these real quick.
You gonna pay for it?
Yeah. You good with that?
Yeah. You gotta pay, bro.
Yeah, definitely, bro.
Yeah.
I got you.
Come on.
Got you. Appreciate you, boss.
You gonna pay for that one, bro?
Yeah, I'll be back.
Hey, bro.
I'll be back. YouTube, shout out to Venom Films. Shout out to Cool Car Pins. Shout out to Next Level Carbon for sponsoring us right here with this little detailing kit. We're gonna go ahead and raffle it up for everybody tonight. So here it goes. All right, Hazel. We need your help. Yay! Right, so we gotta save some camera. Ready? On three. One, two, three.
Cheese!
Again, one, two, three.
Cheese!
All right, there you go. Okay, you're gonna choose one. Come here. Come here, you ready? You gotta choose mine.
Choose mine.
Okay?
Mixing them all up.
Which one is, she's asking which one's mine.
Choose another one.
You want that one? Okay, she wants that one. There it is.
The last four digits. 0619.
It's good? Alright, here
you
go. You want it fair and square? Okay. Shout out to my boy Steven. He took the little detailing kit. Shout out to Next Level Carbon for the product, you know? Make sure you shop it on my guy. We'll be back with you guys. Yo, what's up, you guys? So, you know, it wasn't the best prank ever. You know, we try to mess with our boy right here. Appreciate you, my boy. We cashed him out, of course. We're even game, you know. We had to cash them out. Shout out to Bobby's Food Corner out here in Atwater. If you guys are ever out here, you know, swing by the store, buy yourself a beer, buy yourself a smoke, whatever the case, some chips, some snacks, some gummies. But appreciate you, my boy. Stay in touch. And you know, drop a like, subscribe. We'll get you guys popping more content pretty soon. All right, yo, what's up, you guys? So we back. You know, we took a little break.
Por favor, bro.
Estoy en medio de un video. Please. No, I'm just kidding, guys. Shout out to Caballo, you know, Nacho's Tire Shop right here in Atwater. You guys already know the deal. Caballo, gracias por tenernos, bro. Ya sabes, aquí está el equipo. Cuando lo ocupen llantas, mi raza, ya saben a quién contactar. You know, shoot us a message. We can reach out to you guys. We can deliver to you guys. You know, ship it out, whatever the case is. Just pay up with the cheeks. Anyways, sensor. We're going to go ahead and check out over here real quick with the grupo. We got the boys setting up real quick. You know, they got the fucking Chapa speakers. I ain't even going to lie. Nah, I'm just fucking with you guys. But, you know, you guys fucking rocking with the EVs, you know, fucking pro sound system. You guys already know the vibe. So everybody that has pro audio out there, you know what the deal is, you know? Fucking EVs out here. Over here, we got the fucking mezcladoras. You know, this is where all the fucking mixing happens. You know, the fucking turntables. I will show you guys how to use this shit, but honestly, bro, like, you gotta pay me to show you. So you guys gotta pay me to show you guys. What's up, bro? You need help with that?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? I was supposed to help him, he took that shit, bro. No way. I was actually gonna help him, but you know, I had to get my boy like that. Anyways, the grupo, what was you guys' name though? Los Amigueros del Norte, my boy. I'm sorry, you know, we're out here, you know, we're drinking apple juice, so we're getting turned. Stay in school, drink some apple juice, you guys will be cool. Los Amigueros del Norte, my boy. You guys already know, we're gonna help them install real quick, so I'm gonna help them find some items real quick. We got the fucking la corta right here, you know, para los que conocen el rollo. Nah, just kidding. But we're getting everything set up, you guys. You know, we're fucking interfering with their setup. We're right here being impulsive and shit, being annoying, you know, fucking getting up in their heads. But they're about to snap the bangers for us today. They made it out here from fucking Stockton. You guys already know, shout out to Stockton 209, para compa JD, para compa Lente de Patrones. You know, if you guys are out there, we're about to get into the awards, so stay tuned, wrap it up.